Yo people of IT, I am Mark in the Mitte, David Ricardo playing Total War Warhammer 2. So in the last episode I reconquered the Fuming Serpent. So what I will do in this episode is go and attack the followers of the Gash, which is located in the east over here. So I will establish some pirate coves, hopefully in a few turns. And we will see how that goes. But it's Ricardo's turn first, and he is doing some stuff. What are you even doing? Oh, you are attacking him. Ah. Okay. First battle of the game.
We are in the battle.
I will see what Ricardo will do. Hello. Hello, hero. Hello. I'm looking at your hair right now. The melee specialist. Oh my god. Oh wait, isn't that that sword? That's some kind of sword which is
the legendary sword of game.
Yeah, that one. Are you going for that or something, to claim that or something? I suppose. Oh. I love how your death guards are going after the missile cavalry just on the side of the battle. Wow, those missile cavalry are really stupid. Why do they keep retreating? Oh, the enemy lord is almost dead. Okay, seems like... Okay, so we are back. Jesus Christ. Nice.
Armor piercing damage plus 350, melee attack plus 25. What's it?
Oh my god. That's nice. Oh yeah, I can see that, yeah.
I did get some difficulties. Republic order mint 2 and diplomatic relationship with all factions minus.
Aww, so even with me.
Yeah, even with you, yeah.
RIP. Not that it matters much, or I don't even know how you call it. Jeez. God. Hey, there's a fallen cargo. And now you will get the notification. Oh, not? That the sword has been claimed by another. Doesn't seem like it. Yeah.
My legendary lord has a weapon strength of 808.
Jeez. You guys are really overpowered. Just three more turns and then I can get the best stronghold in Awakening. Okay, we are going close towards the location, so that's good. Yeah.
I stole the Sword of Cain.
Yeah.
And I am shipping away.
Yeah.
With my stolen booty.
Yeah, you can just see where the Sword of Cain is. That's also really funny. It is just on your ship with a glowing red collar. Me neither.
I will soon see soon.
Yeah.
Back on roll.
Okay, we're not yet sighted in of any cities. Which we will, but... And it's my turn. Let's see where there are. Oh! New research. Yeah.
I am ruling.
Yeah.
With my new epic sword.
Set sail. All guns on deck. Follow the salt flats.
I am the pirate king.
Oh, there's an enemy lord. Greetings. Oh, wait, what? Yep, this is going to happen.
Okay.
Boom. Okay, where are those over there? Okay. Victory is your own press. I didn't even do anything. Yeah.
My rocking Prometheus, the E-cap, that I
yeah.
They have gun back yours.
Yeah, I know. That you can, yours can attack from a range. I guess.
Yes.
Thank you. That explosion on the end. I thought, baby! Oh! Not a lot of units that I lost. 500, to be precise. But I did lose my Mongols. That's not...
Okay.
Something to be happy about. Okay, nice.
Another victory. Hold the sails.
I am the pirate king.
Okay, let's get the Mongols back in. And this unit. Hey, my FNB is on 12th. Nice. But I have my sights on the first city, Sorcerer's Island. You know, there's a lot of... Okay, but I will leave this episode right here, so please leave a like on this video. In the next episode I will start to attack the Sorcerer's Island, I guess. So, yeah, leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye!